a tribute to Bill Tom. That's all we have for tonight. Newsnight will be back on Monday, probably.